Wow, this is really, really fast.
First blood.
Before you begin with watch this video, I publish new gameplay videos every day, so be sure to subscribe for more great content. Before we begin, this is not about real hack, but you already knew, didn't you? Go to the category of shotguns and buy Brawler because he gives you increased movement speed. If you have enough money in the game, I recommend you to upgrade it like I did, from power 840 to 1120. Brawler is not too powerful yet, but it will be easier to play. Of course, this will not give you super speed. For that, you must buy Panther Legs. That will cost you 158 gold, but it will give you 20% more on speed, and that's what you want. So, Brawler plus Panther, and you are ready to go. Speed what you get is amazing, really impressive. But the damage that you give is a lot smaller than with a better shotgun, example, Cerberus. So, be clever. Come up with a strategy, don't go straight to the enemy. You are fast. Find different path to attack. Attack from behind. Use your speed. When you attack your enemy, go around. Most of them won't be able to aim so fast. And if you are too much damaged, run. Use health kit and attack again. This is one example how speed is important. What you say about that? Awesome! And this is real hacker. Why are you spoiling fun game with this? I don't understand. You are probably wondering, is it possible to play with this combination and be number one? Actually, is it possible to be first in your team and win? Of course it is! I hope that I will have soon enough time for another Guns of Boom video. Until then, subscribe to my channel, and see you next time. Thank you for being with me all this time.
Damn, I'm good. Kill assist. Boom time. Oh. Kill assist. Kill assist. Let's rock. Gil assist.
Suicide.